bust my buffers. That's awful.
Sydney and I decided to check in Wellsworth for something to eat, but we didn't even want to take a step off Edward's footplate when we saw shattered glass everywhere, but we knew we had to investigate. We saw a few bodies too, but they were beyond recognition.
I don't want to see this. I shall stay in this shed over there.
Good idea, Edward.
After failing to find survivors at Wellsworth Station, I decided to go into the village and attempt to find any more scared souls who had survived this nightmare. Sydney, on the other hand, stayed with Edward and kept him company. I searched a few buildings thoroughly, but with no prevail before I decided to head back to Edward since it was getting dark. But as I was walking up to the old engine, my two-way radio started to make static. Jim Cole on my two-way radio. He took shelter in a bunker underneath his house that he had built a few years ago. His wife and daughter were okay. Too poor Trevor though, the blast got him bad. Jim had his rifle on him and put the traction engine out of his misery. Edward broke down in tears when I told him the news. We talked about our adventures with Trevor until we felt drowsy, and we've decided to sleep inside Edward's cab tonight. It might be risky, but it's less hazardous than sleeping in a building with tons of shattered glass inside it. Luckily, we still had a spare fire blanket in the cab, so we used that. I hope this nightmare ends soon.
We'll never forget you, Trevor. We'll never forget about our adventures with you. We'll find the survivors tomorrow.
Thistling fireboxes! The fog is rolling in. And it's quite thick, too.
What the? Sounds like a steamy's whistle. Hello? Who's there? James? Donald? That couldn't be Boko because he's a diesel.
I don't want to see that engine again.
What's going on out there? What's going on? I think I just heard a whistle.
That was certainly not me.
I think I should look up the line a bit.
Shush!
Someone's coming.
Oh my god.
Wait, what is that roaring sound? What the heck are these videos? Oh lord. What is it?
Send me a kiss, I want, baby.